Space for Andrews, not perhaps the man Rangers want most in possession here. But that's not a bad ball, it's a fine finish by Dan O'Purcell! Rangers have the lead!
That's a beautiful ball across, O'Purcell with it, it must be! Number two for Rangers, and he goes to the crowd.
Gregory Vigneault played it in. Shot to Avalanche's flashing header, cleared off the line, onside, Dan O'Purcell, and that's 1-0 Rangers.
Up comes Purcell, in it goes, Rangers are 3-0.
Purcell's header, they're back in the match.
Jimmy Calderwood absolutely furious on the touchline there.
Now it's Alec Ray. A superb effort, a chance for Purcell! Rangers have the lead!
You find this ball coming from Rick something. Just past this, the penalty spot. Plenty of pace on it.
There it goes, exactly there! It's a header by Purcell!